third largest city in Iran, the capital of culture and civilization of the Islamic world. Welcome to Isfahan. This is Sivasspor Bridge. Sivasspor is the largest offshore Persian construction on water, and it's the longest of the five historical bridges in Isfahan. It is 297 meters long and 15 meters wide. Interestingly, this bridge is the only bridge which was built in the period of the great king of Safavid, Shah Abbas I, and it was built only in 3 years between year 1599 to 1602. This bridge was built under the supervision of Shah Abbas commanding officer Alaverdi Khan, who was Georgian. And it's been a center for cultural celebrations such as sprinkling rose water and religious celebrations, including celebrations related to the Armenians and Isfahan. Sivasspor has been an icon during the six-month siege of Isfahan. It is said that Shah Sultan Hussein, the last king of Safavid, observing the hunger and poverty among his people, walked along this bridge and decided to offer the crown to Mahmud Afgan. And that was the end of Safavid dynasty. This bridge is connecting the southern and the northern part of the most famous street in Isfahan, which is one of the largest business centers in Isfahan, known as Chaharbagh Avenue. Siyose means 33 in Persian, and Pol means bridge. The name Sivasspor or 33 Bridge is coming directly from its 33 arch. A place where culture, business, history, religion, politics and art meet. Sivasspor is a masterpiece.